you have got here? Oh, good. Got some good minutes available here. So that's nice. Yep. Got a lot of time available. She doesn't like me to touch her. She gets uncomfortable whenever I was touching her. So that's why she was backing away. I'm thinking. I could be wrong, but yeah, I wait to touch her. I should probably wait to touch her whenever after a while. See, you got some in the corner over here, honey.
Yep.
See, there's a piece right over there in the corner. I thought there was. Maybe it's
just a
optical illusion. There you go. That's a good girl. We're gonna do a little bit of a little hide and seek going on here. Depends on how quick she is.
Sit.
Good girl. Yes. She's got the eye missing, so I don't know if I want to be able to get her to catch treats in the air. You're doing good, honey. You're doing good, Sheila. There you go, Sheila. You caught that one.
It's Sounds of the Symphony, exclusively on TuneIn.
Boop. In the noggin. Get in your noggin there, honey.
Sit.
Good girl. Good girl, Sheila. She probably won't be available for TRN, but she does need to be looked at a little more. So, get her a little bit more views here. There you go, honey.
Sit.
It's a good girl. It's a good doggie. Good girl, Sheila. Yes, you are. If she would smell my wheelchair, that would be nice. Good, good girl. All right, honey. Gonna have to
sit.
Good girl. Good girl, Sheila.